Hi everyone, welcome to the RBB Resonance Chemistry. Now I'll give the complete answers as well as analysis on CSIR SRTP 2020 program. So we know that CSIR SRTP 2020, they are conducted online course for 3 months, June, July, August, for online only. Okay, so with their emerite professors as well as good mentors in CSIR laboratories. I think 36 laboratories are participated. Not only 36 laboratories, other than CSIR laboratories are also participated and give their excellent knowledge to the students. Okay, so this is very excellent program for this in our corona pandemic period. Okay, now let us go through our topic today. So CSIR SRTP 2020, so they are recently announced complete details on the CSIR SRTP 2020. Okay, now here the total number of students who are applied CSIR SRTP program before 8th June or nothing but until 8th June, they are applied. Online students are 12,884 students. Offline students, that is nothing but through the, they sent their application to the, through the mail address, 3,500. So the total students are 16,384 members. So they are provide all the students, they are provide these project to all the students to meet our enthusiasm of the students. Okay, so that is a very interesting thing, that is very appreciable things for the CSIR SRTP authors. Okay, so we are very thankful to them. Okay, now here total students is 16,384 students. Okay, now CSIR NIST Jorhat Institute, their capacity of the Jorhat student around 2,500. They are selected those students, 2,546 only. So in total number of students is 16,384. The Jorhat Institute, they are selected approximately 2,500. The remaining students are allotted to the other CSIR labs as well as other non-CSIR labs. Each and every student, whoever applied their application before 8th June, after the 8th June, they are not considered their applications. 8th June applicants, until 8th June applicants, they have selected all the students to provide CSIR online SRTP program. Okay, 3 months summer project. Now, however, in this connection, so they are given the only Jorhat students list. So the remaining students are worried about those list, final list for the non-other Jorhat campuses. Okay, so they are giving the details on the final students when the final list will be uploaded our official website. That is CSIR official website, not our. Okay, now here they are giving the final list of selected students along with mentors. Okay, they are giving the complete details on the final list of the students as well as mentors, who the students which are belongs to the which mentor. Okay, so that list will uploaded the end of 18th June, that is I think two days are left. 18th June, they are giving the final list of selected students along with mentors, 18th June 2020. Okay. Now again they are conducting the orientation program to follow their application as well as project rules as well as queries of the students. They are conducting the orientation program in 17th and 18th to all the students. Okay, they are addresses all the queries regarding to the student point of view. Okay, so this is a very important important program, that is orientation program 17th and 18th, which is available for all the students, which is sent by the all the students. Definitely participate the, those orientation program whoever applied CSIR SRTP 2020. Again, so here I'll give the links in the description box. So the official website link, I'll give the those links as well as Dr. S.C. Mandesaw talk by the role of CSIR in shaping new India. So they are Dr. Shekhar C. Mandesaw will use the very good lecture on the good talk on the role of CSIR in shaping new India. So if you are interested, if you are having the time, please watch the Dr. Shekhar C. Mandesaw talk in which is available in our YouTube. Okay, so I'll give the those YouTube link also. They are uploaded their official website as well as YouTube links. Okay, now here Okay, final thing is a Facebook page. So here I'll give the Facebook page address as well as a Facebook page link, which is available in our CSIR SRTP official website. If you'll go through that Facebook page, they are invite as your friend. Okay, so if you'll go through as a friend request, so then select the friend request. You will eligible to send your doubts or queries regarding to your program. Okay, so these are the very interesting things regarding to CSIR SRTP. Again, many of the students, they are worried about. So if my name is not there in the Jorhat list, I think it is the final list, so it may be possible I'm not able to succeed the CSIR program. Okay, I think in my previous videos I'm also thought that. Okay, but here they are given the a complete clarity regarding to the students as well as a total number of students. They are Jorhat Institute can only select the 2500 approximately students. The remaining students are allotted to the other CSIR as well as other non-CSIR labs. Okay, so this is that's all for this video. This is complete information regarding to the CSIR SRTP. If you have any doubts regarding to the CSIR SRTP 2020 program, please mention your doubts and queries in our comment box. I'll give the complete details on our description box, complete details as well as the links of official website of CSIR SRTP. Okay, thank you for watching.